We are going for a shopping today.
What a beautiful day.
We are not scared.
Hello, it's a lovely Saturday morning. Very sunny and beautiful, and we are going to Lokhvytsia today. It's the closest town to us. We are going to get rid of the garbage to buy some bread, sour cream, and what else we need. We are also going to the post office to get the sign for the old school that it is protected by law. We'll see how it works out. It's already waiting in there. So let's go with us. Let's go with us. A chup 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 chupa chup 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 chupa chup 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 chup. What a beautiful day. We not scared. This is the shop and it is closed. We don't have where to buy food or anything in the village now.
Mom!
Huh? This is the bus stop.
Має бути, але ж ну, потім зайдемо.
There are two ponds down there. An extremely beautiful view from here. This is the old cemetery behind these trees. Взагалі купи гною знімала на полі, але ти теж можеш ручки помахати.
Я радий, що
we are going down Хрестанівка Hill. Because our village is situated on the hill. And to go somewhere I have to go down the hill. This is the big farm down there.
Little bit.
This is the Vasilki that way, but we are going to the highway, so to say, to go to Lokhvytsia town. It's 6 miles from us, or 12 kilometers. Our neighbors work on that farm, and my boys went there with them to have a look, and they liked it a lot. And I've never been there. It is the worst part of the road. From Vasilki to the highway, and it's much better. Not perfect, but much better. And this part is really bad. To get to our village from Kyiv, it usually takes 3 hours. Three and a half by car. You can also use the bus from the railway station. They go every hour. If you want to come to us to help out in the yard or with the geese or anything, you're welcome. We are always looking for volunteers and new friends. Gunshots on the sign. I don't
автобусной линьки сюда. Куда-то его стрелят.
If you wonder how Ukrainian fields look like, enjoy. That's how Poltava region, Ukraine.
Так у нас эта машина.
There are eagles on the way usually. They hunt by the road. And this down part of the road is called Wolf's Balka. I don't know the word, but the place above the hill. Wolf's Way, because they migrated from left to right. But not now, it was like earlier. The taxi driver told us the story, and there is usually no mobile connection in that part of the road for some reason. On this way you see the chicken farm. Lokhvytsia straight and Pyryatyn is to the left. And we are going to the left because we are going to the post office, and it's from that side of the town. The farm. The black soil, Ukrainian famous black soil. And this is the old apple garden, and it is huge, but abandoned. And there is the sign Lokhvytsia. Shani. А коли, синуля, ми сьогодні в Лохвицю їдемо. Від 600 починається. And we are down by the post office. And they're going to get our parcel. The sign for the school. О, навіть компактно. А там земля зараз. All right, we'll go back. We've got all three. It's three and not two. I thought it's two. Packs, parcels. Let us see them далі. And we are going to the store to buy some food. To крісло. Давай. Так. Що ти гризеш, женейський барбайський? Не треба. Олесяка, давай, йдуй назад. Куди, 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 Олас? Давай в крісло сідай.
Ні.
Давай, давай.
Ні.
Ну то вже час сідати в крісло. Та, сідай. Та сам вмієш? Ти вмієш сам сідати в крісло?
Ні. Лампа.
Не треба включати, виключи назад.
Лампа.
We had made a hot dog deal, and the other is hiding because it's cold.
Скажу, наразі всі лампочки, які у нас горять в хаті, економічні, беруть менше, чим одна одна лампочка з читалки. А нічого не бачу.
All right, now we are in Lokhvytsia.
Ти хочеш на худок і маєш?
And I promised hot dog for the kids. And we are going there. And Orest went to get some money from the ATM machine. Йдемо, ласочко,
йдемо. Мама!
Мам! Що, що? Ну, сумка, ну для чого людям сумки? Щось туди складати, правда? Холодно тобі?
Так.
А один тільки стілець, ні. This is where we buy hot dogs. And there is one chair, only one chair. And we are... No, that's why my kids won't sit. Because it's two of them and one chair.
Good morning.
Good morning. Добрий день.
Доброго.
Смачно вони?
Так.
They make good cacao. The real one, not... не його Орестович. Дякую дуже. Так, хот-дог. Бери. Тримай. Так, тепер треба вас повідсувати. I asked where is the second chair and they said it was stolen by the good people. So my kids take turns who's sitting. Хороший хот-дог у вас?
Так.
Нормальний? Не можеш дістати сосиску? Так, а булку хто буде їсти?
Дох, діти, не можу.
Local ads. It says we can take a loan 100%. This is about football, Lokhvytsia Piski. It's like town again versus village Piski. They say they can buy your hair for it's very expensive for a good price, and then take care of your car and the front window, and then there is a concert on the leaf. It says Alexander Porodinsky. Vichinai means open. The name open. It will be day after tomorrow. 80 hryvnias, and then that's it. Invite for a work to the security service. To buy stuff. All right, beautiful. The store is closed for 3 months already. We miss it.
Mama, huh?
Смітник. Ні. Ха.
Може підемо на той майданчик?
На який?
Там. Я давно там не був.
Ні.
Чого?
Там вже пізня година. This is the unique church in Lokhvytsia. It has more than 100 years old. And it has a train, like a very specific shape. Orthodox church. We've made the decision to show you the church, the close-up. So we are going with the kids, Orest went to the store, and we are going with the kids to the church. Солдатом, радянським солдатом. Радянським, ну як українська Україна була частиною Радянського Союзу, і тому радянські солдати захищали тоді і Україну, коли була війна з Німеччиною. А тепер немає війни з Німеччиною. У нас тепер війна з Росією.
Дядько.
Обережно, дядько. Га? Ну це тут Богу моляться.
Я вам так поговорю.
Ну йдеш поговориш. І це Шевченко стріт. Ukrainian Santa Claus looks like. It says it was built 200 years ago. You see? Що? То йди, синуля, йди. Ку-ку, ласіка.
Ку-ку.
Hello. Там-дарам.
Ку-ку.
Колобачки, ку-ку. 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 This is the bell tower. Це дзвіниця. I'm not sure it is open today. But maybe, possibly. Ah, here is the entrance, I guess. Мені здається, тут зараз вхід з цього боку. Maybe this is the bicycle of the priest. So let's be quiet inside. They say it is closed now because the kids were christened today and they were like cleaning everything and taking care of the church. Maybe we'll come here next day. Ні, не будемо дивитися двір, це ж не наш двір. Не чіпайте чужі машини. Тому ж. And we going the other way. Because Ore says he saw Lenin at the farm. So Lenin. Lenin Security Service. In the middle of the field. Now Lass extremely wants to use the bathroom and we are really rushing home because it's too cold outside. Oh, they are working on the improvement.
Щебенем.
Добре, звичайно.
Хоч трохи дорога буде краще.